continue to be a part of our family, and now we're going to celebrate your decision with this song. Father, I pray that you will surround both Xander and Rebecca with your angels and love. I pray, God, that they will never feel alone on this journey, I pray that you will continue to empower this congregation to be the community that they need. And I pray, Father, that one day we will all get to see you face to face. We will celebrate all that you've done for us, and we'll sing a song that the angels can't sing. Thank you for loving us, and thank you for the witness.